Yo, what is good, guys? It is your boy Jason JV saying, oh yes, today is Friday, October the 21st, as of the time of this recording, which means Gotham Knights has officially dropped. Gotham Knights has officially dropped, and yeah, as you can tell, we got a continue indicator up here on the, and you can probably tell Batgirl is wearing her Batgirl Beyond suit, and that's because I started an offline profile just to kind of, you know, play a little bit of the game, just the like the beginning portions of the game. I'll let you know to which point I stopped playing on that profile because I didn't want to really, you know, get all the trophies without any witnesses and whatnot. And yeah, it's not much fun, you know, already knowing what's gonna happen before I share that experience with you guys. So anyway, let's go ahead, get this party started with a brand new game. So, and I think for this profile, oh shit, this will overwrite your current save data. Are you sure you want to continue? Yeah, screw it, it's only like the beginning portions. All right, so let's go ahead and defrag this video file. No. Ooh, Batmobile. Kind of looks like the Arkhamobile, only without the fins. And the front's different. Batman! Oh, he took an arrow to the chest. Or right to the peck. Shiznizzle. Shit's about to get real in the field, man. Oh, I can't play as Batman. Come on now. I like his suit. It's like a cross between Injustice. So yeah, the suit's across between like Injustice 2, I would say, and Rebirth. Oh, snap. Yeah. Oh, that's a dope Batcave. It's got all the trophies. The giant penny, the Tyrannosaurus. Okay, we calling in the Knights. Let's go. Come on, team. Okay, what did he jump to? What is that that he's climbing on? The Batwing! Oh, I like the look of the Batwing! It looks like the BTAS Batwing! Batman told him to basically shut your mouth and talk too much. Come on, Batman. Not his plane!
Quick, boss! The plane!
Come on, Batman. Damn. I gotta admit, I like the design of Ra's al Ghul. I'm pretty sure there was some Lazarus elements on that blade, so I'll probably help heal him. Ooh, Ra's ain't done. Come on, Bruce. Yeah, see, look at, he's got some Lazarus on him. The knights. He's got their suit chambers. Nice, nice. I like that bat cave. That bat cave is dope. Damn, Bruce took a beating. Oh man, he's ready to go. See about that.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
Oh, damn. No, not the Batwing. Not the bat plane! I gotta be real. I don't really see the point of this, because you know the League of Assassins are gonna find Ra's and bring him back. Dead bat, or at least a bat that's dying. WB Montreal, they ain't playing here, guys. Cold Black. No.
Thank you.
Bruce. No. No.
I'm sorry it's come to this. Both know it won't take long for Gotham's criminals to realize that Batman is gone.
That's true.
You can't count on the GCPD. I haven't trusted us since Jim died.
Damn.
Celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything.
Yep.
He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
Alfred. Man, these character designs look dope. I'm not gonna lie. Red Hood looks badass.
How's Alfred? What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation. Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time. He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Dick King give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Facts.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. He only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue.
Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? They drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
Facts.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a while? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Raish interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, the quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know? He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom?
We're going to go with my namesake. Yay, yay. We're going with the G. Gotham Knights. Let's do this. Let the good times roll. Hell yeah.
I'm at Gotham U. So this professor was Batman's last case?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was attached to Batman's Code Black. There's something big there.
Hopefully that means a fight. Could stand to let out some aggression right now.
Yazzer yazzer. I know, I want to crack some skulls. Let's go.
Scientist got himself dead. Where's his office?
Langstrom's dead. Hold on, just checking Jean's website. Here we go. His office is on the third floor in Molten Hole.
Thanks.
Yazzer, yazzer. Let's go.
Someone left the doors open on the third floor. Body cam recording. Seen much police work here. Guess Langstrom kicked it somewhere else.
Ah, trail. Wait, there is a trail, right? Oh, I forgot something.
Sounds like you don't trust me, Nightwing.
He trusted you, so do I. We'll finish this for him.
He Yeah, yeah, I get it. If I find anything, I'll let you know. Langstrom died in here. Guess the cops got tired and went home for the night. Langstrom was busy working when he was attacked. He lost a lot of blood. Fast. He tried to run, but the attacker pinned him to the wall. He didn't have a chance. Just before he died, Langstrom tried to get to that cabinet. What could be so important?
How about that? I pretty much went through this.
That's not a Gotham area code. Maybe this phone number isn't just a phone number.
Yeah.
This microwave doesn't look right. Maybe it's not just for warming up leftovers. Maybe I can enter a code on the thermostat. Langstrom circled two dates. Better remember those. Is this just a movie he liked, or is the release date a clue?
The Great Ghost poster. I gotta love the Easter eggs. But anyway, it's gonna be this and the microwave.
Got it. Time to find out what you were hiding, Langstrom.
That's what I would like to know. Freaking big ass spider in there. Somebody kill it. What the hell are those? Those look like giant salamanders.
This can't be normal university research.
You got a shark in there. What the hell? Are those squids? Damn, another spider.
Langstrom's desk. Let's see what he's been up to down here.
See, animal, skin cells, fatty tissue, and other organic material. Okay. This guy's a sick freaking weirdo. So far, this kind of does feel like an Arkham game I'm playing as far as, like, the gameplay is concerned.
Seriously, no one could have seen me.
Oh, we about to have some fun. Yes, here we go. Swing, bada, oh, too late. Ooh. Brutal.
Batman missing, gangs have become more aggressive. It's only a matter
shut your face.
Better take care of his buddies before they burn the whole damn place down.
Oh yes, let's do this. Time for you to take your own advice, sweetheart. Shut your face! Go to sleep.
Hey, look up here! I'm a professor of
I'm getting my ass kicked! Dumbass. Shut up. Take a nap. Bruh. Ragdoll that fool. Let's go. I don't think so. Nighty night.
Damn it, this whole place is gonna burn down.
Damn it. Go to sleep. Let's go.
You are unbelievable.
Yeah. Damn it. Woo! Oh, thank you. Oh, come on. Think so.
Firefighters and paramedics are on the way. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. I'm bringing in the hard drive I found so we can crack it open together. Maybe we'll find out what Don Langstrom killed.
Yes, sir. So tap up on the D-pad to call the bat cycle. Ooh. Careful to not harm the citizens you've sworn to protect. Also, there's friendly fire when it comes to citizens? Bruh. Indicates location. Oh. Yes. Dude, that is dope. Let's go. It's time to roll out. Yeah, buddy. Yeehaw. Oh, shit. My bad. Whee! Can you do a stoppy? Oh, no, you can't. Damn, that sucks. I do like the fact that we see citizens here on the city streets. Man, I need to pay attention where I'm going. My bad, y'all. I don't have a horn on this thing? That's not cool. Okay, so that's how you get off the bike. Well, that's one way at least. Oh, there you are. Alright. Oh shit. Supposed to hold a wheelie right there. Okay. Oh yeah, we off to a great start, aren't we? Never! I'm Red Hood, bitch. Can't stop me. Nah, I'm good. I got plenty of places to go. Woo! Woo! So dope. So far, so good. I'm liking this so far. Oh, continue.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lap.
Well, thank you. Tell me what to do. Bruh.
I'm gonna solve this case my way.
Stop it! You wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. It's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
Yep.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway. We might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. I didn't know the secondary break. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I don't.
Alfred!
I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Mitchell. When any of you need me.
Good old Al.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Let's finish what Bruce started.
Sounds good to me. All right, guys. I think we'll go ahead. We'll call it here. We'll go ahead. We'll pick it up right from where we leave off here in the next video. But, yeah, I mean, so far, like I said, I mean, yeah, I know I've only played just the beginning portions of the game. And, by the way, this is pretty much where I stopped, too. I did kind of explore the Belfry. We'll do that, all of that in the next video, though, because I don't want this video or any of these videos to run too long. But yeah, really hope you guys are, really hope you guys enjoy this, and hopefully you'll stick around for the rest of the Gotham Knights series. And of course, as I have been doing lately with all my game playthroughs, I'll definitely give my honest review on this game, since we got a lot of hateful reviews coming out for this game. We'll see by the time I get done if it's worthy of all the hate or not. But anyway, so yeah, plenty more Gotham Knights to come. And until then, it is your boy Jason JV saying y'all take care. Have a blessed one. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Very much appreciated. All right, guys, later.